Okay, right there is the Pro Football Hall of Fame we're about to see. Is excited for the Pro Football Hall of Fame?
Yep.
At the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. You excited, Brooke? Excited?
Woo! They stepped the middle here too.
Alright. Brooke, are we at the Pro Football Hall of Fame? Brooke, look. That's Dick Butkus's helmet. You know the one thing I really want to see? Tebow! Jim Terrell. Troy Aikman, I think our grips are the same. Here, Willie McGinnis. Oh, not even close.
What do you think, Brooke? You like the helmet?
Can I put it on?
Yes, too.
Oh, go ahead. Coach to player communication. This is like I can hear the coach doing the play in here. Zip ready three. That would be hard in Seattle to hear. They're doing a booth review right now. What's the call?
In 1972, the Miami Dolphins enjoyed one of the rarest occurrences in modern sports history, the perfect season.
Time to design my own ring. World champions. Ooh, we want white gold. Let's go diamonds. 5 carat. And then logo. Are these all the rings? All the rings, all the rings. They made theirs way too big. That's, you can't even wear that. We have these exact gloves at home.
All right. Yeah, I'll get with Mike on the truck. You see Mike.
Running back Marcus Allen was
Dallas Cowboys for 14 years.
Roger Staubach. Look at those eyes. Oh, Jake Simpson. The 509th touchdown pass. Hey, Brooke. Zed Brook, say hi to the camera, Brooke.
Can you wave?
New York Giants.
I'm gonna go.
Look, Brooke. It's the Vince Lombardi trophy. Ready to go?
Sure.
Okay, I'm handing it off to you. I'm handing it off. All right, run this way. Run this way for a touchdown. Run to mama. Run to mommy. No. Oh, you gotta pick it up. Fumble, fumble. Run to mama. Run to mama. Come on. Run over here. Oh, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, run over to mommy. Oh, no. Okay, run to mama. Run to mama. You're so close to the touchdown. Okay, come on. A little further. Oh. Touchdown, Brooke. Yay.